The fat-free mass index, FFMI, is a measurement of body fat percentage in comparison to your entire body weight. Calculating your FFMI is important because it provides early indications of health risks. An individual with a higher percentage of body fat has a greater risk of developing heart disease, stroke, and other serious illnesses than someone with a higher fat-free mass index score. Why measure FFMI? Determining whether you are at a healthy weight is important for many reasons. The most common method for doing this is to step on a scale, but if you are looking for something a little more accurate, then fat-free mass index, FFMI, might be a better alternative for you. This measurement essentially calculates your body fat as a percentage of your overall weight. It's not perfect, but it's gaining in popularity as people realize that it's a more accurate reflection of body composition than BMI. Is FFMI better than BMI? The accuracy of BMI has been called into question on several occasions in recent years, with some experts claiming that it is no longer a reliable measure of health. For this reason, researchers have been trying to find better ways to measure health. There are a few reasons why alternative health tests like the FFMI calculator and the RFM calculator are seen as a more accurate measure than BMI. BMI doesn't account for different body types. BMI does not take into account how much of a person's weight is muscle. BMI does not always give an accurate picture of someone's health. Because of these limitations, it is possible for BMI to give an inaccurate picture of your health. For example, a person who is very muscular may still have a high BMI but a low FFMI. This is because BMI does not take into account visceral fat, which is the type of fat that is most harmful to health. What is the fat-free mass index? The fat-free mass index, FFMI, is a measure of body composition that takes into account both muscle mass and body fat. It is calculated by dividing one's fat-free mass, FFM, by their height squared. FFMI was created to compare people of different body compositions. The average FFMI for male athletes is 25, while the average for female athletes is 21.5. Some people, including bodybuilders, have been known to reach an FFMI of 30.5, which is considered the upper bound for natural athletes. It takes extreme work and dedication to reach this level. The FFMI calculator is a useful tool for athletes and bodybuilders to track their progress and ensure that they are staying within a healthy range. How to measure FFMI? To measure your fat-free mass index, you can use a FFMI calculator. We've added a link in the video description below. You only need three simple measurements to measure your FFMI. 1. Measure your height in centimeters. 2. Measure your weight in kilograms. 3. Measure your body fat percentage. 4. Enter details in the FFMI calculator. You will instantly get your FFMI score as the result of this calculation.